It's Korea Republic and Bahrain who will get Group E going today at the Jassim bin Hamad Stadium in Doha. 1990 World Cup winner Jürgen Klinsmann is looking to steer Korea Republic to Asian Cup glory after saying that his side have the quality to go all the way here. It's hard to argue with him in that regard, with the likes of Tottenham's Son Heung-min, PSG's Lee Kang-in and Bayern Munich's Kim Min-jae in the starting lineup for this opening match. For Bahrain, coach Juan Antonio Pizzi has identified the knockout stages as the team's target here. And with two teams going through, plus four of the best third place teams, the 2004 semi-finalists have every chance of achieving their goals. And getting a result in a tough-looking first fixture could see them take a huge step in the right direction. Bahrain have this free kick in a decent position. Over on the left, it's headed over the top. Al-Aswad's delivery in for Mahoun. It's been a bright start for Bahrain, for sure, but they couldn't grab an early goal from the set piece. Korea can break here, down to the left-hand side. Good movement now. Lee Jae-sung gets it across into the middle. Cho Gwae-sung only able to turn it over the bar. I'm not sure he expected it to reach him, and it was slightly behind him when it arrived. Korea have given that one away cheaply. Abdullah Al-Hashash on the ball over the halfway line. Finds Ali Madan with the through ball. Ali Madan into the area, goes for the near post. Took it on his weaker foot and wasn't far away. Kim Min-jae, the through ball goes quickly forward for Korea. Bahrain scrambling to recover the shape. And Korea Republic hit the opener. Hwang In-byeon with a fine finish on his 50th appearance for Korea. He just calmly aimed for the top corner and found the back of the net. Korea Republic are in front, and it's come after a little period of pressure. Free kick for Korea Republic. They've hit their stride since going ahead. Will this be taken by Son or Lee Kang-in? It was the latter, and he hit the roof of the net only as we come towards the end of the first half. Korea Republic were struggling early on, but they've had 70% possession and they're ahead at the break. Bahrain on the ball. They get it out to the left and they'll deliver it high into the area. The overhead kick attempt from Madan, and it falls to Al-Aswad too. Keeper Kim Seung-gyu scrambling across to push it away, and Bahrain still believe here. Bahrain on the attack once more. Good passing now. Into the D. It's played high into the area. Madan to Mahoun. Shot blocked initially, but Abdullah Al-Hashash was there to turn it in. Big question marks over the defending, but Bahrain won't care one bit. Again, they start the half well, and they are back on level terms after 51 minutes. Korea Republic have it on the left flank. They'll go into the centre for Lee Kang-in. Lee Kang-in from range. That is a lovely goal for Korea Republic. A sensational strike, and they're back in front again just minutes after being pegged back. The young Paris Saint-Germain player puts up an early candidate for goal of the tournament. Four breaking forward for Korea Republic. They get it into the middle for Hwang In-byeon. Can he pick out Lee Kang-in? He can! And Lee Kang-in can pick out the corner. Another lovely break. They kept the ball moving quickly. And Lee Kang-in emerges as a really powerful force for Korea Republic. Two to the good here. Have they got this one sewn up already? Good through ball for Son Heung-min late on. That could have been four. You would have backed him to score, but not this time. Korea Republic seeing the game out comfortably nonetheless. Bahrain have acquitted themselves well today. But Korea Republic just had the right answers at the right times. And with Lee Kang-in scoring a stunning second just after conceding, they can celebrate a hard-earned win on match day one in Group E. Korea Republic 3, Bahrain 1, the final score.